the tornadic cells, and of course along the coast where winds could gust to about 95 or 100 over Cameron Parish. And of course the storm tides are going to be well above normal, about 10 to 12 feet, and Cameron Parish very similar to that of Hurricane Rita. In fact, high tides right now being pushed in because our hurricane to the south has been coming in with easterly winds, and that water just piles up along our very shallow coastline. Now, as the hurricane gradually moves inland, the main storm surge just along and east of the eye wall will be up to 20 to 25 feet along the upper Texas coast. And then as the hurricane moves farther inland, the southerly winds will take whatever residual water from that comes with that surge, sloshes back out into the Gulf, and sloshes back in. So that's why high water expected, and water covering much and inundating much of the coastal communities. So unfortunately, very similar to what we saw with Hurricane Rita just 3 years ago. At least tropical storm wind-wise won't be as bad as Rita for much of Acadiana, but we'll be watching those tropical rain bands tonight. So the storm surge incredibly high, up to 18 feet across Cameron Parish. So overnight tonight, as we head into the nighttime hours, the core of the storm centered over the southwestern part of the state along the upper Texas coast. So we'll have tropical rain bands in our region, and then as it makes landfall and goes further inland during the day tomorrow, those tropical squalls spread eastward, and that will keep the tornado threat across the region, the threat of heavy rains throughout the day tomorrow. And then as we go into Sunday, the system begins to move to the north and east. It looks like a frontal boundary working on that moisture, so the threat of flooding rains could continue and actually increase through the weekend. In fact, a flood watch is in effect for the entire region. Let's go back to Power Doppler 3000 again, tracking some of those isolated cells again across St. Mary Parish. Tornado warnings in effect, and I will just go ahead and check the latest status here on the